Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that Leora Baird biography and lifestyle. Full name Leora Baird, born on 6 April 1983, age 38 years. Baird was born in Miami, Florida. Her mother was also a model. Got into acting when her mother enrolled her in an acting class to help her overcome introversion. Later, she became vice president of her school's thespian society. At the age of 17, she moved to Los Angeles in hope of pursuing an acting career. To earn money while auditioning, she worked at the Gap as well as a clown at children's parties, caterer, waitress, and preschool teacher until breaking into the modeling industry. Her exposure increased considerably with an appearance on the cover of the August 2005 issue of Playboy magazine. She was signed to Elite Model Management in Miami. Personal life. Baird was married to actor Jonathan Togo from 2013 to 2016. They have one child in 2017. Baird revealed that she was dating comedian Matt Viola. Baird told the Advocate magazine that after years of assuming herself to be asexual, she identifies as lesbian. In 2004, Baird also earning acting roles such as an appearance on the Drew Carey Show and in a low-budget film. And in the low-budget film Brain Blockers, her breakthrough appearance in a major film was in Wedding Crash in 2005. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.